pottery wheels here for use. We're hoping that in the fall we're able to start up our pottery classes again. We have beginner and intermediate pottery classes all set up, as well as hand building classes available.
You ever put a pizza in there?
No, I haven't.
So what's in here right now?
This is a stoneware glaze mold. So we actually have a bunch of gnomes from the grade 4 class at Lake Elementary in there.
Mm-hmm.
There's also mugs and odds and ends from our potters.
This was just a class project for the grade 7s at Nelson High School.
Cool.
Yeah.
So here's a little shelf in the back of paint your own stuff that people have forgotten. So if you recognize anything, come grab it. But you can see how this stuff turns out after it's been painted. You can really put your own twist on it. Those are the pineapple mugs, the gnomes.